August is not only a busy time for our student athletes, but also for our Mighty Hog Band. To bring us a closer look at the new field leadership of the band of 2005-2006, we go to one of those members of the Mighty Hog Band, our very own Leslie Rangel. Leslie?
The Mighty Hog Band is once again hard at work practicing hours each day for the upcoming marching season. This year, the band will be under the field direction of drum majors Michelle Drum and Manuel Gonzalez. Michelle and Manuel have been working hard all summer with band director Mark Peace and his staff to keep the winning tradition of the Mighty Hog Band going this year. They will be aided this year by section leaders Randy Ransom, Brass, and Zachary Dixon, Woodwind. Drill instructors this year are Silas Adams, Ashley Amon, Jimmy Cuellar, Chris Farrar, Christine Hollowick, Katie Paquin, Christina Polinski, Danielle Rodriguez, and Alicia Suarez. The color guard will be under the direction of guard captain Casey Black, and drumline under direction of drumline captains Justin Severe and James Gray. Mr. Peace is also excited to welcome his new band staff members Regan Brumley, Tal Kirk, William Owens, and returning junior high director Heather Lindstrom, who will be instructing the Mighty Hawk Band this year.
The band will once again perform at halftime of the Varsity Hawks football games, as well as at several competitions this year. We will bring you more on the Mighty Hawk Band in future editions of Hawkeye News. Come out and support the band this year. I'm Leslie Rangel, Hawkeye News.